A knight in name alone. He was locked in the dungeon for multiple murders. But shortly before his execution, he managed to escape. And the other day, I saw a fellow with a striking likeness, and then... Wait. Well, I think he looked rather similar. No, it's true. I saw just such a man, I swear. I believe his name was... Cray something. I believe. They shared some resemblance, I think. But there is something greatly comforting about that flame.